The Bennu Asteroid Study. 101955 Bennu is a carbonaceous asteroid in the Apollo group discovered by the Linear Project on 11 September 1999. It has a cumulative 1 in 2,700 chance of impacting Earth between 2175 and 2199. It is named after the Bennu, the ancient Egyptian mythological bird associated with the sun, creation, and rebirth. The OSIRIS-REx, an acronym for Origins, Spectral Interpretation, Resource Identification, Security, Regolith Explorer, is a NASA asteroid study and simple return mission. Bennu was chosen as the target of study because it is a time capsule from the birth of our solar system. Bennu is classified as a B-type asteroid, considered primitive for having undergone little geological change from their time of formation. OSIRIS-REx was launched on 8 September 2016, flew past Earth on 22 September 2017, and reached the proximity of Bennu on 3 December 2018, where it began analyzing its surface for a target sample area over the next several months. On 12 December 2019, NASA announced the chosen landing spot, known as Nightingale. It is expected to return with its sample to Earth on 24 September 2023.